Well, it's often said that a dog is man's best friend. It's not so often said that they're also man's best medicine as well. Now, a young man from Banbridge has launched a campaign to promote the health benefits of dogs because he says he's seen the effect on his own mum. He's enlisted the help of Fixers, the campaign that gives young people a voice to make his point.
My mum suffers from fibromyalgia, arthritis, chronic back pain and mental issues. Because of the fibromyalgia, there's a lot of uncertainty comes with it, and it's called head fog or brain fog. So your brain becomes jumbled and thoughts become quite difficult to comprehend. And with Bubba, we can see, I think it's the rhythm of just stroking him when he's sitting, you know, close by you, that it sort of helps to focus her mind a bit. It's nice to see that, you know, steadiness or ease whenever she's sitting stroking him. I think we've sort of twigged after a couple of months that this was because of Bubba. My name is Cahill Burke. I'm 21 and I'm from Drumore. I'm part of a group of individuals in Southern Regional College who decided amongst ourselves to make this project about therapy animals. Our Fixer project is about therapy dogs and their medical implications in mental and physical rehabilitation in people.
He would explain to us how his dog reacted to this, how he reacted to this. And we see the impact on Cahill, the impact that it has on his family. I was wondering what kind of impact it would have on other people's family.
We're making a film to try and showcase the benefits of animals in therapy, especially dogs.
Could he upset? Good boy. Clever boy.
We have approximately 85 individuals waiting for trained assistance dogs at this point in time, either autism or disability assistance dogs. And that has gone up 92% in 3 years. In relation to the children with autism, they are solely for anchor dogs, where they are trained to anchor when they come to a curb. And then we have the individuals who are wheelchair users. We've got our dogs trained to actually lift specific items, open and close doors, and also give them a sense of independence.
We definitely believe that animals are a therapy, and the people with a learning disability get so much out. The animals provide that comfort, that friend that they can talk to, who doesn't talk back, who understands, who shows empathy by licking the hand, allowing them to stroke. It's a very special bond between a human and an animal.
I've seen my dog especially help my mother, who suffers from physical and mental disabilities, and it's spurred me forward to try and promote this story. We hope to achieve a heightened awareness of animals in therapy uses, not just domestic implications, and we hope that dogs especially can be seen as much more than a family pet.